something. He said it's not only you that he's looking for. He said, I, the Father, am looking for. He said, you are looking for gold. I am looking for true worshippers. He said, be what I'm looking for and you will get what you are looking for. Lucifer does not want you to be a worshipper, because he knows that his position has been taken. And God said, I'm looking for somebody. The Father seeketh such. That is why the Bible says that God said, he said, David is a man after my heart. Because David is a man that worships God. Praise the Lord. So if you can be a worshipper, God will give you your enemy like nothing. God will give you anything you desire.